Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen. Last time, we were a complete dick to the Emperor of the Nilfgaardians. This time, we're going to help this young fella.
Heard of the Vryhead?
Okay, never mind. I don't like playing See Gwent. You. Screw it, I don't like it. Alright, let's travel to Velen. You're just jealous you can't do that. Is there stuff over here? What the hell? Why would you break that? That's some nice floor decorations. Huh. Alright, whatever. It's your place, I don't care. See you assholes later. Travel here to the Hanged Man's Tree.
Geralt and Yennefer were reunited, but something even more important happened in Vizima. Geralt learned that Cirilla, his one-time ward, had returned from afar, and she was in danger. He was to find her at the Emperor's command and Yennefer's behest.
So we can find her before the Wild Hunt does. Or else the plot of the game won't further, and then I would have lost. Are we doing a cutscene? I wonder what monster I have to fight.
5 days later, Velen, Northern Temeria.
Oh, nice. Can't have a Witcher game without dead people. And it looks like dead people for a while. That's a lot of dead people. They're running out of room. Stay right here, Roach. Yeah. Wild dog. I can take you on.
Come on.
Yeah. Ha. Ha. Ooh, there's a lot of you, huh? Yeah. Ha. Ah. Come on, bitch. I don't have my crossbow equipped. This place looks really dead for some reason. But so far, that's all it is. It's dead. It's not dangerous yet. But that could change. Let's see. Is there any question marks near me? There's a quest notice board next to this burnt down village.
Wild Hunt, take them all.
Enough is enough. First the army's passed, then the pops, now the younger. Grim Reaper must be having an arc.
Probably. Alright, let's just take all this shit.
What are we doing?
Welcome.
Full moon soon. By your windows, turret.
Let's track the hunter named... Oh my god, he's so far away. That's the quest that's closer. Secondary quests. Jesus, let's go to the inn at the crossroads. Let's go there. Let's get ourselves settled in at least. Excuse me.
Then both forces attack.
Should probably use Roach. But you know what? I'm gonna huff it. You can use a boat to travel across bodies of water. Nice. Holy shit, there's a lot of quests here. Holy shit, this is a large place. Damn. A lot bigger than the area I was in. What, White Orchard? Let's use Roach then. Hey Roach, get your ass over here! Who's a good boy? With a royal griffin's head.
Go, go!
Alright, let's go. Shit, I didn't actually do that. Hold on.
Do not cast him out, Broderick. All.
What do you want?
Rejoice, for even a creature as depraved and base in nature as you can serve the glory of the eternal fire. Someone
like must
see to the corpses on the battlefield. Necrophages defile those not already rotting in mass graves. This is not right.
That's to be my good deed for the day.
A handsomely profitable one, I might add. I know your kind don't work for free.
All right, let's do it. I like getting paid.
All right, I'll take care of it.
This will count amongst your merits. The more good one works in life, the more hallowed things are. Yes, splendid. Here are the holy oils. Dash generously and set alight, understood? I wish it to flare up to the sky, for the glory of the eternal fire and all that.
Once I've incinerated the bodies, where'll I find you?
I shall be near the bridge to Novigrad.
Let's do it. Track this quest. Where is it? Oh, it's close. Nice. Find and burn bodies lying in pits on the battlefield. Got it. Done and done. Is this one far away? Might as well go to this one first then. Because it's closer. Efficiency is key. Should probably also prepare more.
Yeah, sure stinks like a mass grave. Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
Ew. Ew. Yeah. Ow. Yeah. Poke. And you're dead. Rotified blood. Gross.
Now for a shot of Igni.
Nice. Alright, let's go to the other one. Let's go to the next one. Roach, there you are, come on.
That's it, Roach.
Let's go. What's that? Well, that looks like a fucking bear. Last time I tried to take on a bear, I died horribly. Let's not do that again. Cools, huh? Good thing I got a nice brand new spanking silver sword.
Looks like a mass grave.
Come on, bitch.
Now for the holy oils. Hope they burn well.
And boom. Come on. Holy crap, that hurt. Uh-oh. They're coming out of the ground. Ah! Uh-oh, I'm getting drunk. Shit, that is not the right thing. I don't need this right now. Come on, bitch. Yeah. Yeah. What? Yeah. Oh, yeah. Ah. That's fine. Boom. And I'm not drunk anymore. Good, it wore off.
A shot of Igni.
Alright. Let's go. What does drinking do for me, besides get me drunk? Does it replenish? Ah, there we go. This one replenishes my health. Oh god, I'm drunk! Watch out, lady! Okay. Oh, I don't feel so good. Oh man, my body can't take this. Oh god. Okay, that's fine. Remember, kids, don't drink and drive. Oh, I see it.
Whoa!
Shit, one's still alive.
Oh crap, I gotta help him. I got you. Yeah, don't worry, bud, I got you. Ow. Nice.
If it ain't that fucking priest, it's corpse eaters. I'm done with this damn town.
A priest?
We'd agreed to meet as usual, just a larger delivery. Good customer, I thought. Then they whipped out blades.
We still talking about a priest of the Eternal Fire?
I'd say so. Beat stained pricks can't be trusted. This one had ordered premium-grade Fistech from me 3 times, everything perfect. But the fourth, his man came at us with knives, sought to knock us out of trade. Shoved me in that ditch with the corpses. Must have thought the ghouls would take care of the rest.
And to make sure, he hired a witcher to burn the bodies, destroy any evidence.
A witcher? Meaning you? So what now?
Nothing. Didn't pay me to burn the living.
Oh, thank the gods, it's true what they say. Though mutants, you live by a code. Oh, thank you, Witcher.
No problem. I'm still getting paid for this, though, right? Okay, I risked my life for this, so yeah, I'm gonna burn them. Give them a nice shot at Igni.
Now for a shot of Igni.
And then go back and then, Oh man, he's far away. Roach, where art thou? Here. Come on, let's go. Tally-ho.
Hey-ya.
Aye-ho, Silver. Away! At least with Roach, we'll get there fast.
Come on.
Whoa. I'm not fighting you guys.
Sorry, I don't get paid to fight.
Tree.
Move it.
Not the best Christmas decorations. I mean, I wouldn't choose those personally, but to each his own, I guess. Holy shit. What the hell is this? Oh god, these are high level people. I'm sorry! Whoa! Holy crap, I'm out of my league here. Ha! Ha! Run! Saved in a while. Probably shouldn't, right? I'm scared. He's the leader, though. Yeah. Oh shit! Whoa. Oh my god! Fuck this! I'm out of here. They are way out of my league. Holy crap, that almost fucking killed me. Ah, crap. This is gonna be a hard place. Unless I get leveled up pretty fucking soon. Damn it! That one strike almost killed me. I'm nowhere near ready. I'm gonna save because if I'm gonna... These guys are probably gonna confront me about the whole thing.
Which way you stay?
Well, Witcher, have you completed your task?
Why do you priests take an interest in the Fallen so late?
The Church of the Eternal Fire's first duty is to the living. You've no notion of the work we did just after the battle. The wounded needed tending, refugees, pastoral care. We had sermons to deliver, donations to collect.
Relieved to hear it. What would the people have done without you?
Alright, whatever, I took care of it.
So, took care of the graves. Interesting, actually. One of the corpses proved to be quite, well, alive, and pretty talkative.
What do you mean?
Fistech dealer. One of them survived. Had an awfully interesting story to tell.
Intriguing. I would purchase this story from you. For all time. Exclusively.
I don't know what Fistech is. But I get more money.
Deal.
Take this and get out of my sight.
Shut up. Hey man, you walked into me. Alright, I need to find an inn or something that'll... It's probably over here somewhere. How far is that away? Pretty far. Let's go, Roach. To the city so I can buy some provisions before I fucking die. I probably shouldn't go through a swamp. That would not be a smart idea. I mean, I can deal with drowners, but not in my current condition. I can't deal with a lot of things right now in my current condition. If anyone sneezed on me, I would be dead. Sorry, late.
Slow now. Whoa.
Holy shit, there's a person burning in there.
What's going on here? Why isn't anyone putting that out?
We want it to burn. Got it?
Piss off, or we'll fry you along with that fucking elf!
There's a third way out of this situation.
Not your lucky day.
Oh god, level 10s, fuck! Oh my god. He almost killed me. Come on, guys. Man, I'm really glad I have infinite crossbolts. Need to save that elf. She'll pill? Give me something? He or she? I don't know. All I heard was some person yelling. The only problem is can I make swallows? Do I have enough ingredients? Do I have a drowner brain? I was giving nothing! I was giving nothing on this journey. Is that the
Move
house?
It. Whoa!
Well, at least I'm right here. Alright, let's see if I can make swallows. Nope, I'm missing Kalendine. Dragon's Breath. Ooh. And boom, and then boom. Let's see if that works.
What's going on?
We want it to burn.
Piss off.
There's a third way.
Come on, bitch. Whoa! That do anything? Nope, that don't think that did anything. Shit! Maybe I can't do this yet. But the house is on fire. I have to try, damn it. I can't let that person burn inside the house. I'm a witcher, but not a goddamn merciless or... Well, I like saving people, okay? I'm a hero, damn it. I'm not some bandit. I need to find some Calendine so I can make swallows. That's not it at all. Hairs. Yes, I have some raw meat now. Come on, baby. At least enough to get me somewhat to an okay state. Some of this too. Fuck you. I don't have time for your shit. Ugh, I don't need that though. All right, fuck it. I'll try it.
What's going on?
Piss off.
There's a third way.
Run! Whoa! Oh man, this is gonna take a while. Stay away! Critical damage, bitch! Pathetic. I can't do it! I can't do it! Sorry, person who's ever in that building, you're dead. I'll come back when I... Just don't catch on fire, okay? I'll be back with provisions and potions and shit. They're level 10. I'm level 4. I can't do it. Damn it. I really hope this isn't a time thing. Or else that person is dead. She is... dead. Sounds like a woman. Sorry, lady, you can't do it. Oh god, there's a fucking bear. I just need to get to a city or something. Monster nest. Oh my god, dude. This place is gonna kill me. It already has. It's been killing me. So hard. Why did I put it on hard? Am I insane? Yes? Yes, I am. Oh, god damn it. Damn it. Why is this place so hard? Why is everyone... Sorry, lady. Looks like you're gonna burn. I truly am sorry.
Giddy up.
Just canter. It's fine. Alright, now gallop. You're at full stamina. To the water's edge. I don't want to get killed by fucking drowners. Getting closer, though. I am so... Who's that? Just... Ah! Merchant! Hey, sir! Come back here, sir, before you die to those drowners over there.
Great.
What do you have?
Wouldn't mind a look at your stock.
Drowner brains. Shit. I don't need that. I don't need any of this. But I do need this. I'll buy 5. Alright, and what are you willing to buy? Ooh, you're willing to buy a lot of stuff. Sell that. Sell that. Sell all that. Platter. Old goat had. Ooh, hell yeah. Ooh. Damn. Alright, I got all my money back.
Nice.
And I got chicken legs. Thank you for your business.
Farewell.
Oh. Get the fuck out of my way. Why do you keep walking into me? I'm standing right in front of you. Are you blind? It's not much, but it'll fucking do.
Hey, yeah.
Excuse me, coming through. What's going on here?
Halt! No passage.
Case of the plague surface in the city or something?
The plague? No. We're to not let folk in the city. It's an order, so I don't, unless someone's got a pass.
This is awfully reminiscent of Witcher 1.
Who ordered the city gates closed?
Word is the king himself. Doesn't want paupers and refugees pissing all over his beautiful city. Apart from which, when folk can go hither and thither, always a chance some spy will slink through. This way, spies got it harder. So, no pass, no passage.
What kind of pass are we talking about?
Well, a normal one. A transit pass.
Who issues them?
How should I know? I'm a lowly soldier.
Ah, fucker worthless.
Farewell.
Bullshit, I can't do that here. I'll do it here. In front of these guys. Move out of the way. I need to level myself up. I need to... Let's do quests. Let's do one quest that I can do that won't fucking kill me. While muddling around... Let's do this one. It's level 7. It's
that's
a little...
It, Roach.
Jesus, that's really far away. Okay, hold on. Let's... Is there any fast travel stations near? Let's go right here.
Run, Roach.
Can I go through here? I can. Excuse me. Coming through. Go, Roach. There's a lot of hanging people here. Horse's fear level? Ah, my horse doesn't fear anything. My horse fears something! Oh, they're following me, huh? Alright. You wanna go, bitch? It's costing me my health, but whatever. Alright, let's go, Roach. See, nothing will hurt you, not when big scary Geralt is here. Alright, let's see if I can get close to... Where's the quest? Oh, good, I can't get close at all. Dang it! I can get here.
Hey.
Yeah, you got a little bit closer.
Move it
to this quest. Is it raining? Sounds like it's raining. Doesn't look like it's raining though. Man, these people have weird things. Oh shit, drowners, huh? Alright. Oh, God damn it. Ugh.
It's so hard.
Fuck. Fuck, I can't do anything without dying. Level 4 too. Am I just not playing this game right? Why is it so hard? Damn it. Gosh darn it! We gotta save that guy then. Or I just gotta get better at this fucking game.
Come on, Roach.
Alright, he was around here, right? Yep. First I gotta take care of this dog. Fuck. Alright, now take care.
Damn.
They killed him. Get away from me! Freak! Fuck, he got me. Oh, fuck! No! No!
Alright, now I'm getting pissed. Now I'm getting pissed off. Alright, I'm gonna kill those motherfucking drowners! And I'm gonna save him! God damn it! Those motherfucker drowners are going down now. Roach, get your ass over here. Stay on that side of the fence. Stay on that side of the fence! We're going after them, Roach. All the fucking drowners in the world. I don't care anymore. They're all fucking dead.
But I should probably save before I get there. Cause Lord knows I'm probably gonna die anyway. Don't worry, old man, I'm coming to save you.
Come on.
I'll kill you. I'll kill every one of you.
Oh God, I'm sorry. goes one. Holy shit. Huh. God damn it, you're fast. I'm almost fucking dead.
Come by me before the next ones come.
When they come, I'll tend to them. Meanwhile, let's you and me chat. Like to know who I'm untying.
John Verdon. Served in the 10th Maribor Division.
Long way from your army.
The army don't exist no more. Black One smashed it to bits. I scarpered off into the woods just before that happened. Join a group of refugees. Fucking bursting with patriotism, they were. Soon as they learned I'd abandoned Temeria in her hour of need, they beat me down. Tied me up like a turkey, left me to the drowners.
Fine, I'll untie you.
Fine, I'll help.
Oh, thanks. For a minute there, I was almost sure you'd leave me to die. I'd like to thank you somehow, but I've not a chip crown to my name.
Tough. I'll take the loss.
Thanks, Witcher. May you prosper on the path.
After all that, I don't get anything. I didn't even get... Oh, wait, is that what I need? Yes! I need that shit. In large quantities, thank you. Nope. Is there more of that? Is that it? Yes. Ooh, there's a huge crowd of drowners over there. Not doing that. There's enemies everywhere. Damn it. I need the yellow leaf things. Oh, there's another one, I think, right? Looks like it. Yeah. Alright, two more and then I can heal myself, finally. Damn it.
What now, you piece of hell?
Fuck you. I guess it is raining, I just can't see it. Alright, one more, and then I can make the swallows. Oh, thank God. Hopefully I don't run into anything that'll fucking kill me. So far, nothing. What is that up there? I don't want to find out. Oh, God. Oh, God, I can make them. I can make them. Swallows. Yes. Give me! Oh, thank God. Alright, I think we should call it here, because I look like an idiot. Nope, that's Thunderbolt. Great, I look like an idiot even more now. There we go, swallow, that's what I want. Oh, thank God. Look at all that health returning to me. I'm the king of the world now, baby! Now all I need is the dwarven stuff. And some drowner brain, and I can make another batch. Look at that, yeah. I'm getting closer to the guy, though. Alright, hold on, I'm just gonna see what level these drowners are over here. There's a dead guy. I can. Alright, what level are these motherfuckers? 4! Come on, bitch. Yeah, what now? Pain, ow! Get out of there! Oh, I'm dead! I'm fuck! Shit! Yep, I'm ending it. I didn't see that tree. This game is so hard. Why? Why did I put it on hard? Thank you all so much for watching. Subscribe, like, favorite, share, spread the word on how bad I suck at this game because I put it on hard because I'm an idiot. Haha! Right, joke's on me. Anyway, I will see you tomorrow. Peace out.